Dana Kunze, a then 22-year-old considered one of the greatest divers to ever slip into a pair of Speedos. Dana's jump was a thing of beauty.